Extremely hard on, as I'm sure you can imagine if you've looked in the program. And there is a tradition with the Hallelujah Chorus that started when Handel first performed it for the king. When they got to the Hallelujah Chorus of the Messiah, the king stood up because he was moved. And so all around the world, when the Hallelujah Chorus is sung, or you hear it, people stand. And so we'd like to invite you to stand and join us in this tradition.